The first left-hand rule. You want to grab the wire and point your left thumb to where the electrons go. So for this example, you'd have to hold it like this. Put your thumb that way because the electrons go that way. And around your fingers go would be the magnetic field direction, which I have drawn there. And this one, because the electrons are going that way, got to hold like this. Your magnetic field would come around the front and behind, following your fingers. Like so.